It has been widely publicized that the charred remains found in a burnt vehicle at Cap Estate belonged to millionaire Oliver Gobat. However, the police are yet to confirm whether it is indeed him. According to Police Commissioner Vernon Francois, the police are currently pursuing several leads in the matter.
This matter is obviously a matter of active investigation. The officers are following some leads in the matter. I know they are still devoting a lot of time and effort in that particular case. Obviously, as I've said, with investigation, it will not happen overnight. It will take a while.
Commissioner Francois says sometimes the leads have a tendency to arrive at a dead end, but he says he has urged his officers to be persistent and not get discouraged. In the meantime, he's asking family members, as well as the general public, to be patient, as much time and effort is being put into bringing this matter to a conclusion.
We need to expect that people need to be patient with investigations, and we are doing a lot of work in that matter, and a number of times you find leads, you follow leads, and it gets to some sort of a dead end. I've asked the officers to be patient about it, but at the moment they are very actively pursuing the case and pursuing some good leads in the matter.
38-year-old Oliver Gobat was a former Surrey County Cricket Club junior player. He was born on St. Lucia but was privately educated in Britain and worked as a property developer on the island. According to reports, Gobat was believed to have been discovered hours after his family, who run a £405-a-night five-star hotel, reported him missing. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.